Thank you for tuning in to my reported week.
It looks like there'll be snow and ice for this entire week.
Get shows up to enough to heat, make sure that you are ready.
Because the wind and snow and sleet are going to be steady.
My advice is bundle up and stock the pantry shelves.
The big chills had arrived today, a little bit past 12.